Hutcheson Medical Center wants to sell Trenton Family Practice. The hospital is trying to sell the clinic to Dade County for $350,000. Hutcheson needs the money, and Dade County wants the center because 8,000 residents use it each year. However, Catoosa County officials want to block the transaction. Memorial Hospital has reportedly agreed to manage the clinic if a judge approves the sale.